Hello, my name is Shireen, and today I'm going to teach you how to put on under eye patch. All right, here is my eye patch. Step one, you peel it off right here. And use your fingers to pull off the eyelid a little. And hold the eye patch in the middle so nothing's drooping down. And comb it, comb the under eye lash down. And slowly let go of the eye patch. And then slowly let go of the eyelid. So now you can see the contrast. And now we add in tape. Hold the tape in the middle. Pull up the upper eyelid, comb down to get all other lashes. Slowly let go of the tape. Make sure all the lashes around this area is being taken care of. And then one more for inner. Pull up the eyelid, comb the lashes down. Slowly let go. Alright, so this is how you make sure that inner, middle, and outer are all taken care of. The contrast of the lashes and the white background will be easier for you to isolate.
Hope my video can help you guys with your lashing career.